Hi everyone, I'm the PC King, and welcome to this video. I'm going to play a game. It's called Crap I'm Broke, and it's from Arcane Circus. You see their name. It's a little indie game company, and they make several games, and this is one of them. So, I have seen some footage of it. I know a bit what the game is about, but today I'm going to try play it myself and get as far as possible. So, I know that this is me, this is the main character in the game. You're going through the options. You have the controls, A, D and spacebar. A is left, D is right, and spacebar is to sprint. You have to like tap it very hard to sprint faster. Then we have the instructions, so let's go through it very quickly. Here you have a hunger bar and a sort of time meter that tells you when you have to pay your bills. And this is usually in the during the game, it's in the upper left corner. Alright, then we have the computer, there you pay your bills, the fridge to eat, and the door to go outside. Why don't you? And yes, this is me! This is the awesome, very stylish designed character walking left and right and doing some jobs. And if people want someone to do a job, then they can put this in front of the windows, and then I know, ah, there I can work and get some, own some money, or earn some money. And here's a door to go through again. And that's it. So, let's try and play this game. Oh yeah, first of all, I'm going to sort of play through it at, in the beginning just to see how it works, and then a second time I'm going to really try and beat all the levels, or as many levels as I can. So at first I'm just going to poke around a bit and see what it does. So this is the room, and here's the computer. So we see that we have a bill of bills of together $20, and if I want to pay them, I can't pay them. Dang, because my bank account is empty, so I have to work. But my timer is already running, and I'm as well getting hungry. So here's the fridge. This moves very quickly though, so when I go to the fridge I have to be careful. And I don't have to enough money to eat as well. So we have to work. Let's go outside. They're looking for staff at a diner. Might be worth checking out. Alright, so this is the normal walk, and when you tap spacebar you go quicker, which is nice. Ah yes, I see, they need a dishwasher. So let's see. Hold and scrub to clean the plates. Alright, walk in front of the door, click on the door and enter. So I'm holding the button and cleaning the plates as quickly as possible because the timer is running and I need to pay my bill. Ah yes, very clean plates. Oh crap. Ah, well, $20. Which is nice. So I can pay my bill actually, if I want now, so let's do that. Pay the bills. Oh phew, just in time. Level 2. Yes, I made it. With my noodles and a can of something. Alright, the bills has went up, so I have to earn more money, and the Burger Palace has a job for me, so let's run towards it. I'm actually trying to figure out a way to run as fast as I can. I first tried with two fingers tapping on the space bar, but I found out that when I just tap it like a bit slower, I go faster. I don't know how that works, but it works. Let's see. Click yourself to flip the burger, and then click the burger in the air to complete it. That's complete burgers. Alright, so I click myself. Oh, and then I have to click the burger. Yes, see, I'm good at this. Oh, that's two burgers. I can do multiple burgers as I want. as many burgers. Actually, this works fine. Two burgers at a time. $20, that's not much. Let's do that again. Let's try three. Three burgers. Oh, no. Let's keep it at two. Alright. Oh, I'm so good at this. Look at me. Toss them in the air. Yes. So, do I have enough money? I don't know. Let's see. Maybe wash some dishes somewhere. I see this little death guy behind the plate when I... Oh crap, I'm getting hungry. I assume that death guy, you see it, behind the plate, is because I'm very hungry and I'm almost about to die from hunger. Alright, I think I'm almost done with my time, so let's see if I can pay my bills without the hunger. Yes, I can pay them easily. Just in time. So yeah, level 3. Everything is going alright, I guess. Oh, and the food went up. When I go to the next level, the food goes up a little bit. But still, I probably could use something to eat. 2 of 10s. But still, when I use 2 of 10s, or... I don't know, maybe... Let's stop it like this. It doesn't seem to go very far still. Alright. I haven't looked at the sign. But I probably with left and right had to stand and stay in the middle. Alright, let's do some burgers. Good at burgers. And yes, this guy in the store, he eats a lot of burgers, so I have to be quick. Ah, I missed all of them. That's terrible. There we go. Yes. Alright, 25. That's not much, actually. Let's do it again, then. I was wondering, though, if you go to the next level, do you keep your money, or if you have to start all over again? Alright, we'll figure it out. No, wait. The timer is still on, so while I'm able to work, why not just work, right? To earn enough money to see if we can get the same money to the next level as well. Alright, I'm very crappy at burgers. Alright, let's see. Oh, I can easily pay it. So, and I'm very hungry. Oh, but when I eat, I probably can't pay it. Let's see. Alright, so let's work a little bit more. Yes, with this. Man, look at these dirty plates. Alright. I have the idea that when I scrub like very quickly on one spot, that goes quicker. Not sure though. I almost have to vibrate over the boards. Over the plates. Alright, so now I have earned enough money. Let's pay bills. Alright, I have more than enough. So let's see if I still have my money in level 3. 4. Yes, I do. Alright, so that's cool. That's good to know, actually. And let's eat something. Next time I just do 1 of 20, I guess. Alright. Oh, do we have more? No. Or not yet. It does feel like this washing the plates takes a lot of your time, more than the other two things I did. Well, alright, standing as a statue, like a street performer, I was very bad at that, so that was very quickly. But then again, it makes you able to stop anytime you want. So maybe it's possible to skip dishwashing and do nothing else but burgers? I don't know. I'm on a roll here. Oh, damn it. Shouldn't have said that. Yes! Oh, yes, reminds me of burger time. I was planning to do this as much as I could. I mean, they're still not bored of me, even though I put a lot of those hamburgers without burgers in there. That's nice. Let's pick that up. $1. Oh yeah. I'm hungry, so let's eat something. Oh wow, I think that 20 fills your hunger bar way more than 2 times 10. Well, yes, I could do burgers and nothing else, so let's do burgers. It's almost like real life, right? You do just one thing your whole life, and before you know it, it's over. Nope! Damn it. Alright. Alright. Well, let's do it again. I still have enough time, so... Too bad I don't need a street performer anymore. I want to see how that works. Maybe. Oh, they do! Alright, let's see. Let's click on here. To keep your balance, stay in the center. Alright, that's what's sort of what I thought. Oh yeah, I'm performing on the street. Oops. I'm a king. Look at me. Oh, damn. I was too late. Time's up. Alright, so now for the real thing. So now we're going to... we sort of know how it goes. And I probably will go berserk because I'm trying to focus on the game and really beat it as quickly as possible and... see how that goes. Here we go. Alright, diner. There we go. Ah, these are clean people. They don't make the plates too dirty. Alright, maybe this one does. Do I always earn $20 here or more if I work harder? Or, ooh, that's way more. Alright, I can only do these. Alright. Oh man. My arm is getting tired of doing this. Alright. Let's see. I still have time. Still have a one, though. Yes, I know. And it's going quite quick. So let's quit. I can quit anytime I want. That's nice. and pay the bills. Here we go. Look, I have a lot of money left. Wow. Like almost a second first level, right? If you know what I mean. Ah, yes. Sort of mental pause here. Alright, level 2, here we go. Yes. Alright. I can already pay my bills. Alright, let's not do that. I can do burgers. Oh yes, I can do that. I'm very good at burgers. Look at them fly. Yeah, we just have this really thin customer and we need to make him fast, so. Alright, that's cool. Do we have... no? I don't want to do this. Can we skip this? Yes, we can. Get nothing and then do this again. I really think that dishwashing takes a lot of time. So I'm going to try and skip dishwashing as much as possible. Alright. I need to do dishwashing now, but I don't want to do it. I'm not sure how this works out, but I'm just trying things here. I see that I'm getting hungry because death is right behind me. Pay the bills. Wow. I think this is going well at the moment. Let's eat something. There you go. Alright. Street performer. Cool. Here we go. This is actually quite hard. Well, I don't know. It doesn't look hard, though. Sometimes it feels it isn't. Have I ever made it to the end? Oh yes, I did it. Cool. Oh, they're still wanting a street performer. Let's do this again. Because I think... oh, no. Alright, let's go one more time. I need to have to be in front of the door. Almost died there. Almost died there again. Hold still. Damn it. All right. I think that with burgers I'm even better. Ah, I see death already behind me again. Very transparent. Oh man, that was crap. Let's do it again. Maybe I am better at dishwashing. Alright, well, I think this is going quite right. See, 40? Alright, that's one more time. Oh man, I'm getting hungry. I need to eat. My way. Burger time. Here we go. people need to hire me. I'm actually pretty good at every job. Except for dishwashing. They don't need to hire me for dishwashing. Oh man, I need to pay my bills. It's almost overdue. I think I was just on time. I think a couple of more seconds and I would have... I don't know what happens. You die? I don't know. Level 4. Alright. Go. Yes. I'm not hungry, so that's cool. Let's get this. Let's get this and do street performing. No, let's not do that. Let's do it again. See, my time is almost over, but maybe I can still do some burgers. I mean, I can quit this job anytime I want. Alright, now I have to go. Wow. I have a lot of money left. I think I'm doing good. Level 5. Alright. Yes, there we go. I could use some food and go outside. Alright, they have a new job for me. Let's do this. So here I sort of have my technique. Thank you. bit hungry. Oh yeah, what do you expect for doing nothing like a long time? Well, standing still is not doing nothing. It's standing still. Like a pro. There you go. I can do some burgers in the meantime. I mean, it's a bit of extra money though. Time's going quicker when I'm missing them. I'm really hungry, so I think I need to go. Right. No, I'm not going to pick those up. I think I'm quicker earning it here. It's probably quicker. Not to pick money up from the ground, I'm not sure. Light green ones here from the beginning, and then oh wow, it's actually a lot. I think I'm not sure. It feels like a lot. I'm getting hungry, and the time is slowly getting closer. No time for burger time. Let's not eat. Let's pay the bill first. Level 6. Now I have eaten a bit. I can still eat. Enough. Alright. Let's do a job. Alright, I can pick that up. Look at your time or look at the watch. Just have to be careful. Nothing here, dang. Alright, let's do burgers. I'm good at burgers. I keep saying that because I am. I am good. Let's see how good I am. Nobody can make burgers like me. Going to wash dishes. I just want to do more burgers. Death is already lurking around. I don't even know what lurking means. Lurking, it's a weird word. Ah, yes, I needed that. Dang. Alright. Let's try this. really random. Sometimes you just can't reach the center for a while. 44. How much did I hit with burgers? Burgers. Never getting tired of making burgers. And that person is probably not getting tired of eating them. Yes, I'm assuming it's one person eating all the burgers. Alright. I think I have to eat first. Pay bills later. Pay them bills, man. Alright. Level 7. And so yeah. Are we ready? Go. No food. The bar. Let's go to the bar. Triangle.
Oh, wow, that works.
Triangle, circle, square. Triangle, triangle, circle. I have to speak them out loud and it works better. Star, triangle, star. Triangle. Alright. Diamond, that's the word. Oh wow, that's actually a lot. 100, wow. I have to remember that. When there's a place at the bar to work. Bar. Yes, there is actually. Diamond, square, star. Square, diamond, circle. This actually is quick money earning. Star, circle, square. Star, diamond, star. Triangle, star, diamond. One more. No. Alright. Oh no, I'm hungry. Let's eat first. Oh, one more. There you go. Fridge. Yes. Exit. Alright, so what's up? No. Alright, stream performing. Dang. Alright, let's see. Can I do something here? Yes, I can. Mm-hmm. Let's see if I can do this again. Nope. Dang. Other side. Street performance. Alright. I'm really not good at this. And there's death already a bit. Maybe if I tap the buttons more, then I stay more in the middle. A long time of earning nothing. 44. Alright, this... I'm getting hungry though. I need to stay alert for my food meter. Going not well. Alright, let's go eat. Because I'm almost dead. Just in time. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Time is almost up, so I have to pay my bill soon. Alright. Level 8. Phew. Okay. It's a lot of money you earn at the bar, so that was sort of... But also you have to walk through there, and it takes a lot of time to get there, so in the meantime you could do other jobs. I'm not sure if it's quicker, but we'll see. Alright, let's eat one more of these and go. Let's do burgers. Yes, this person is eating a lot of burgers. Can I do? No. Can't work at a bar, so let's do this then. Well, that's actually a lot of money as well. I almost have to pay my bills. Oh, why is the time going so quick? Time was really going quick. Oh man. Alright. Level 8. And a lot of money. I'm not sure how much money I had at the end. But I think it was about at least 300 something. And I earned a lot of money more. So I think I was around the 500. Level 8. Yes. That was crap. I'm broke. So, thanks for watching. Do play this game. You have to try it once. It's fun, but you have to be quick on your reflexes. And the time was going very quick at the end. I don't know what happened. I thought I had a lot more time. But I didn't. So, thanks for watching. And see you later. Bye-bye.